Hi there, welcome to my kitchen. I have a request of an easy dessert recipe by Mrs. Rupa since long, as oranges are very much in season, and that's why today we will be making caramel oranges. This is a simple and a very, very easy dessert, which can be enjoyed any time of the day. A quick look on the list of ingredients required and let's get started. All we need are 4 oranges. First and foremost, let's slice off the skin of oranges vertically by turning them gradually. Let's also remove the white pith as much as we can. Now, cut the oranges into thick slices by removing off the top and bottom. If you have seedless oranges, good enough, but in case if you don't, do de-seed them. Here you go. I am done with all 4 of them. Let's arrange the sliced oranges in a baking dish, making sure they don't overlap much. It should be just one layer. In case your baking dish is small, arrange them in 2 separate dishes. Take a saucepan and combine 1/2 cup of sugar, which is chini, 1/4 cup of freshly squeezed orange juice, which is santre ka ras, and 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, which is dalchini. Swirl the pan so that all the ingredients mix well. Bring it to a boil over medium-high heat, approximately for 3 minutes. Keep swirling the pan occasionally, and once you can see the bubbles, reduce the heat to the medium-low flame and cook for another 8 to 10 minutes or until you see the sugar becomes coppery brown like this. Remove the pan from the heat and pour in the caramel evenly over the oranges. Once this gets to the room temperature, we will cover it with the plastic wrap and refrigerate it for 2 to 3 hours before serving them. You can enjoy these caramel oranges just like that, or serve it with vanilla ice cream or on top of the vanilla cake. Or you can also enjoy it with some Greek yogurt. Thank you for watching this recipe. Do give it a try. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do so and hit the bell icon for the notification. Bye-bye.